Just warning you guys, you are live. We can see everything.
Thanks. I need chapstick.
Whoa.
What's whoa? Is it my hair?
Hi, Mel.
Hello, limping nut. Hello, glass. Hello, Copesio.
Mel, is your hair edible? Cause that looks good. Fuck. Good morning, guys.
Hi, Spartan.
Hola, mamita.
Everything is so hard with piercings.
I came for the live trial of the mod named Lil Dude. Good morning.
Alright, listen. If he does that again, I'm just gonna take his permissions away to delete messages. That's the solution.
Melly, it has to be done.
I guess I won't use headset.
Right now, ban this small guy. Hey, pretty lady, and hey, chat.
I'm Moxie. I mustache.
Also, cute new hair.
Lord Taps, who
yeah,
are you
on
again?
To something about little dude last night.
No, if you won't tell me, I gotta
cool
stalk
hair.
You to figure it out. Thanks. It didn't really turn out the way
like
I
Coachella
wanted.
Incarnate. God morning, Lord Taps.
Hello, Kanzai. Lord Taps, that's not the right answer. Hello, Kanzi. Oh, let me put on song request. There's no songs in the queue. Wait, you only have 68 messages, so you must have
it's
changed.
So neon.
You changed the account. I know, I hate it. What was your old account, Lord Tops?
No, I am just from Aziz's stream.
Oh.
I love the hair.
What the hell? I thought you
me
said you changed your name.
Dolls.
Oh, well, welcome. You seem so normal and chill, and I'm so happy you're here. The little troll dolls. This is not at all what I was going for. It's okay, it'll wash out and then I can change it. How's the audio? Let's see. Hello, 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 hello.
Thank you.
No, thank you.
Hey, it's Melissa Bug. New hair color.
Hi, Caleb.
Does your hair ever go the way you intend?
Yes, sometimes. Well, sometimes I have like the intention of it not going. Like, I have an intention that it's gonna look a certain way. That's not how it should look. It looks like cotton candy. Dude, this part really came out not as I intended. That shit doesn't usually happen. So, like, I put pink all over the head. And then I put blue on the roots, and usually it's just like, the roots like bleed into the rest of
the
hair and blend into everything on its own.
I like
this
sound.
I hate this dye. It's like ink. It's like literal ink. Like I got some on my hand and it's just like there forever. Same with this part. It's just like it went on the part that it went on and that's it. Like it just doesn't move. Which I guess is nice for people that are like trying to get like a full head of this.
I'm getting McDonald's hash browns for breakfast.
McDonald's hash browns. I don't know why Izzy likes this so much. Every time
it's
someone
cute,
says
though.
Hash browns, he loves it.
You look like the old Melissa bug.
It's cute. It's not really my thing, though. No, don't tell
fart
me that. I don't
vibes.
Like this. This is too out there.
Or
I
post
fart. I really need a ponytail. But I lost them all.
Heck yo.
Hello, Killdeer.
I like the color.
Thank you. I guess I should change the title that you changed it to. Roku and Chill. Izzy and I might do a hot tub stream in a couple hours. And I didn't set it up yet. Thank
nice
you.
Hair. Stop picking.
I know, I know. is bleeding everywhere. Bleeding all over his computer. He's gonna kill me. Just kidding, it's not. Free friendship.
Is this techno music?
Hello, a little salty. This is... I don't know what this is. Mustache Spider, you want to tell the class what this is? What this music is? Is this some kind of cult music? Are you trying to brainwash us? Do you guys feel okay with this camera? I really hate how it's like looking
motionless
down
and white.
I could try to put it down a little bit more, but I don't want to fuck with his shit too much.
Thanks,
hi, Marcus.
Teacher.
Marcus, I hope you can give a little bit more patience and one more chance to Lil Dude. Okay, I saw your rant, and I told everybody that if he deletes a bunch of messages again, I'm going to take that permission away from him. Lil Dude, are you here, Lil Dude? He's going to do better. I have my coffee.
Melissa, do you realize he BL'd at half the server?
I do not realize that. That's really not
good. It's fine, I bet the camera angle.
You think so?
Completing
okay.
Crash Bandicoot was a pinnacle of my childhood. Lil Dude never shows up for the first hour of the stream because he's jerking off.
Why does he not? He like,
hang him
like
for his crimes.
Like hours before,
okay,
and
well, give the Lil Man one more chance.
First hour
just one more chance.
Yeah, one more chance, and then I mean, he said he'll unmod himself, but I'll just make a specific... I just think he does a lot as a mod.
Lil Dude just
so
needs reminders if he's getting a bit deleted.
Does everything except allow him to delete messages. Which kind of sucks because sometimes trolls will come in at like 4 a.m. and like post bad things, and then he's the only one awake and it's great and he just deletes
it. I offered
him
to be a mod with a roach roll.
Yeah, that may be what we have to do.
And the option to not delete anything. Ram Ranch really rocks.
It does really rock, doesn't it? Okay, I have to lose some weight.
Holy smokes,
I haven't weighed myself. How about I just don't? I don't know why I'm so fucking buff. You've seen me work out a couple times on stream, but that's all I've done in like the last year. Like I haven't like worked out at all other
than
that.
Hello, Melly Lisa.
And somehow like I just have like
Mel, you look great.
I just have like superior. Thank you. Hi.
Damn, the die did its thing, yo.
Like, how do I... Hi, Pineapple. How... I just have elite... A super elite athletic muscles. Like, what the hell? I'm so
big
fucking
muscle.
Buff. This makes me want to work out more. Like, I'm so lucky that I'm buff naturally. Like, I gotta work out so I can get this shit, like, going harder. Hello, Flamenco. Welcome to the stream,
Flamenco.
Because
you go hard, people push you hard. You get some good gains.
I don't do anything, though.
The Discord
though.
Needs more control.
I mean,
everyone
I did at one
needs
point.
To use
I
the relevant
really
channels more, too. I'm just thinking when you even more and maybe get partner.
Yeah.
What's up, Muscle Melissa? Watching
yeah,
your stream
sure,
while I lean
Marcus.
And get my life together.
That's the issue,
I think
though,
shaving
with,
the armpits
like,
often makes
open,
your biceps
having every
look
type
bigger.
Person in the community.
Is
there's
IZ
a lot of fights. There's a
lucky
lot of,
like Leah Thomas.
Issues. But yeah, it would be nice to get more relevant.
Hello, this is the
sure.
Get Bitches
Hi,
Club.
Romeo.
I regret
Danny.
To inform you that I have to deny your application because you get no bitches.
Hello
when Mel goes
Cam
UFC,
Sam.
She'll forget all of us. Underscore. You're gonna be in the next creator
no,
clash and punch the fuck out of Sweet Anita. For some reason, YGGer is a banned word and it has been for a while.
Yeah,
your hair
it
looks
has
so
been.
Cool and trippy.
I guess we can unban
DTS
it and
slightly
then
louder
just make
than
not
you.
Read in
your hair looks glitchy.
Speech chat. Thanks. The TTS
agree
is louder
with
than me.
Deer.
Okay.
I'd bet my money on Mel over any bitch trying to screw with her. LMAO.
I was gonna sneeze. It went away. Don't screenshot my face there. Guys, I started watching TikTok this morning, and then I didn't get out of bed for like 20 more minutes than I would've. Oh, I hate this. I hate this. What if I braid it? You think it'll look good then if I braid it? Let's see.
Bonjour.
Bonjour, Nintendo.
Mel, I was just annoyed cause his perch went halfway up the screenshots
I
took from
well,
the last
I figured, Marcus, because you
Voice
did post a lot yesterday.
Now.
But let me just tell you, I saw them all before he deleted it, and I loved it.
This rant happens every
time
after
still,
you
like,
color your hair.
I'm still just like kind of confused why me calling the Discord lame, which I technically did not do,
I like the
made him delete
red
everything.
Like,
whoa. How is that connected to each other? The crimson red. I did not like that. I can't remember it, but I didn't like it.
Yeah, a bunch of Marcus screenshots were destroyed because of Lil Dude's worms. Dude needs to get his brain worms under control.
I'm gonna have to look up brain worms. What are you guys doing today? It's a Sunday. Right, it's a Sunday. I messaged my supervisor. I said, I can work this Saturday. So I can have, because I'm gonna be home on Saturday. I need to have more days off while I'm at Izzy's house while I can stream. I don't know. Should I just stream at my parents' house? Will it be okay? I could do like tarot card readings or some shit.
Bonjour at X Nintendo underscore Switch.
All generic.
Smell it, Taco Bell it.
Or I can just, we'll see. Maybe I can get my computer to work. Do you guys really think it was just my camera? They couldn't run my camera? Or do you think it was the fact that my Wi-Fi sucks? Because I really can't tell.
My ex was a hairdresser and changed hair color so regularly she started balding and her hair thinned out, haha.
Haha, so funny, haha.
As long as you want
That's
to
why
do
she's
it.
My ex, haha.
I said that you called the Discord lame and Lil Dude deleted half of the server. I am AW Instigator.
I just don't understand how that's related
you
to each other.
Hot today,
I want him to
IDKY.
Come here so I can ask.
Color.
Hello,
what's
Neo.
That? At Pope0KEKW, I dated a girl who this happened to.
I don't know if it's my Wi-Fi.
Someone buy Mel a Wi-Fi extender.
Hey Archie. Archie, can you go get Lil Dude? We're looking for him. I know you have his phone number.
Morning, Melster.
Hello.
She was even using professional product. At a 3U7SD,
that's crazy.
Do we excel regular people spell the word?
I'm really lucky my hair hasn't fallen out. I mean, it did at one point, but that's because of weight
What's
loss.
What's the story about you calling the server lame when you know it's the best?
Okay, the story was...
I think 1080p
we were on
the laptop.
Izzy's stream.
Mobile stream is too much, so 720p
and
should be fine.
People were talking about how amazing
better.
The Discord was.
I'm
and
LC.
People were talking about how dead his
F-Cope
Discord was. And I was trying
John.
To make... the. I was trying to not brag, okay? So I was just like, nothing happens
positive.
Discord. It's just a little dude talking to himself.
Underscore
and then
hey,
Glass took that and went to told everyone that I said the Discord was lame.
SD2E, fuck no, mate.
And then Lil Dude for some reason went on deleting Rampage, which
WTF
I don't.
WTF is this all Discord drama? It's so lame.
We always have Discord drama. This one, I don't feel like this one's that drama-y.
Well,
I mean, I don't know. It's not like, and yeah, people are upset, but I don't feel like it's like... I hate, well, maybe they do.
Yo boy, IZI knows your server is the best already. Hi, Mark, you see. So it was Glass all along. Internet drama is lame. What is Lil Dude doing?
Well, he's
doing
not
at
in
Melissa
the Discord,
bug?
So.
Just facts.
Lil Dude was deleting messages.
It actually wants more Discord drama. Oh my. At Launchpad, come here and explain yourself, son.
Also, you guys are practicing the Soy's Launchpad. I don't think Soy is Launchpad still. I don't know if you guys are trolling me, but...
How great is the metric system, though?
What is that?
Discord
mean?
Drama is what keeps me alive. Hi.
Kata.
Fuck Celsius.
Hi, Kata. How are
Cheers.
You? Cheers, Judd. Hello. Shalom.
I think Lil Dude was thinking, if she thinks the Discord is lame, I'll delete it and she shouldn't care.
I want him to explain himself. He must have had something in his brain that made him think. Okay, don't say worms.
That looks like a thick layer of chrome at the top at NGL.
I hate that. I honestly hate it. Like, at first I was
Funny
like, oh my god, look at this crema.
Like
look at this delicious
days,
crema on my coffee. And then I taste it. It's like super
ISMG
bitter, like
work.
Foam.
Kato, oh my goodness, I have to tell you stuff. At Melissa Bug IDK, how I am. I don't think I'm depressed RN, but IDK. I'm stuff.
It's okay to feel however you feel.
Seriously, Celsius is crap because a whole 2.5 degrees are unaccounted for compared to Fahrenheit.
Fahrenheit is crap Kata. Because we're the only people that use it. Archie, you live for Discord drama? Is that why you start it so often? Does that mean you're like playing around when you usually start drama? I always thought you were seriously upset, but are you just doing it to like start drama or what?
Maybe a worm in Lil Dude's brain was giving birth to more toxic worms and made him go crazy. Traitor.
Oh, Should I try to turn my camera less orange again?
You should actually delete the Discord. It will be funny.
No, that would not be funny. My Discord has been more consistent than my stream in life.
I have a brain worm that makes me leave all the time. I love Discord. I've been sick for a week and
Caleb,
I keep
vaping
and smoking. I don't
see you talk if you
when
are.
I'm coughing like a vacuum. You don't look that orange.
I feel like I look so orange. Oh my god, Kata, you need to quit
wow,
it.
Hair color and super taint look at you much longer.
Hello, chameleon.
Jaundice filter pog. At Uber underscore Marcus, you have to perform an exorcism on yourself to get rid of your brain worms. Lol, pineapple.
This looks pretty cool, right?
What about featuring an inches? How gimp is that shit? Like, can't me the 716
I look like an Oompa Loompa.
I like my brain worms. They are my friends. I don't think I'm in the Discord at Melissa Bug. I
join it.
Why people
exclamation
don't.
Point Discord.
No. Well, you do. Melissa, were you playing by the nuclear facility again? You are completely orange. I gotta go shower and go to the gym.
Goodbye.
Mel literally looks like an Oompa Loompa LMAOOO.
Goodbye, Kata.
Keep it like this and put Oompa Loompa stream in the title. At Melissa Bug, how's life,
you
Mel?
You think so? You
what
think
cosplay
I should do
is
that?
This?
Only if my boobs are out, then it's not. Then it's funny. Otherwise, it's just ugly. That's the thing. If you have your boobs out, you can dress up as any weird ass thing.
I could do some Cronenberg style body horror and cut
and
it out
it'll be
with
funny
a scalpel.
Or hot.
Orange Melissa bad.
But if you're not, if you don't have your fake boobs on,
my dog just shit on
no
my couch.
No.
At Moxie Otonic, what's wrong?
Oh
at
my
Melissa
god.
At Melissa Bug, I'm going in a bit not RN.
Okay, this is why cats are better than dogs.
Vampiropic, Gwyneth, Gareth, Wink, Robert, Lentacilia, go,
oh,
no, go.
Iron
sorry,
Goki.
Bad sneeze. Anyway, good morning. Katha, I'll DM you. Someone is gun and nut regardless. At Uber underscore Marcus, that could work, just be careful. Time to get out the Hoover. I found a new game you can play with chat when you get bored.
What game?
Morning. I can't join any more servers at Melissa
Hello,
Bug. Hans. I reached my freaking limit.
Leave some. Leave some.
One way or another, they are gonna get their nut. Watch out.
Okay, should I stay with this? Let's see. Brightness? No. Darkness?
So I learned yesterday that humans could be cloned with just one cell from our body.
That's fucking scary. Yeah, Arch, tell us about it.
Monday morning. Yay. At Glass
C23. Is it Monday? It's Sunday.
I just was telling Kata stuff. That new dress comfy?
It's so comfy. I love this dress. Alright, that's the camera.
It needs to be Monday. I want to swimming in the river without normies everywhere.
You go swimming in the river? Wow, Generic has such a cool
cloning
life we don't even know about.
For decades,
it is
but
really
not for
gross,
good reason.
Like... lymph fluid bump from my eczema and I want
to
pop it but
leave
I can't
because I have so many at Moxie Otonic. Okay,
I keep trying. I need a needle
Mel.
It's really painful though. I need a needle but I'm scared to use any of Izzy's needles. I'm scared they'll have like I don't know gonorrhea on them. Guess the price dot net
for checking at Glass
C23. Oh no no
pop it.
I can't.
Don't pop it.
Why?
Po-o pee pee.
Give me one good reason. This is an interesting game. I bet Izzy would like this game.
I bet there's a crazy dude somewhere in the universe that
if he doesn't know
planet,
it already,
went
he probably
to a
does
new one, then cloned himself like 3,000 times. It's 1:17
a.m. Do you think we're in a simulation?
From the future. I always pop everything though. And he's having sex with male and female versions of himself. Pop lock it. people still don't know how the Great Pyramids were built. Isn't it amazing?
Yeah, the pyramids are a crazy thing. All right, it's time for everyone to take their crazy pills, everybody. Get your crazy pill.
Mel, want to know how we are in a simulation? I have proof.
Yes, I do.
There's a sci-fi series where they clone a guy, stick him in a probe, and send him all over the universe without his consent. It's called the Bobbyverse.
That sounds cool.
If I am in a sim, can the person working on it please put out a fucking bug fix? What about the monolithic site that predates the pyramids by 11,000 years? Go Beckley Tepa.
This is always what I'm scared of when I take
Internal
my fucking pills.
Internal ramp theory is the most likely way they built the Great Pyramids. They found notched L-shaped rooms 300 feet up. How does a bus that fits four people lengthwise with an aisle to walk in fit in the same lane as a car that can only fit two seats side by side? Interesting at generic username.
That's a really good question.
At Pineapple Menace, the rich and powerful elite clone themselves just in case they need a brand new heart or liver or something else. There is so much we don't know.
You guys are talking about the world right here.
I'm
fucking
going to
dying.
Sniff that face later.
I need to eat something. I need a chocolate or something. I'm sorry, but I do.
Did you just dye your hair?
Yeah. I'm sorry, I'll be back.
I choose NX pills instead of popping them. How do they pack so much flavor in one Dorito? Like, what the fuck? Did you let the meds sit on your tongue? I hate when I do that. Meds taste gross. I wish I was high RN. I haven't been tweaked in a while. Feels bad, man.
Bro, just for that, I'm skipping my meds. I tried not to let it sit on my tongue.
You ever drove next to a truck?
It's so big,
it's
though.
Called road standards. Now I'm hearing that people can transfer their consciousness
like
into a cloned body.
That sometimes it like doesn't move when I drink the water, and then it sits there. It tastes so bad. I fart, y'all. I hoofed him.
I want to see Mel do a shot so we can get a real spit take if. They didn't make the lanes just wide enough for your Honda Jazz. Don't skip your meds. Imagine doing a body transplant. It could be pure hell, especially if the nerves don't match up right. Cat, I have hybrids, indicas, and sativa. Wish I could share.
I'm worried I genuinely won't have enough for the
skip
month when I take it.
If you skip, I skip. At Moxiatonic.
I'll take my depression pills, but my bipolar ones, the ones that keep me not crazy, fuck it.
At Moxiatonic, I met up with this boy who's
what
a massive
pothead.
Caramel? I want to smoke with him sometimes.
Chocolate peanuts. Was anybody at Izzy's
fun.
Stream all night? Did it have did his stream kept dropping frames all night?
Every day. He's pretty fun.
Oh god, I don't want to watch myself choke on that again. Ugh. Ugh.
And a model who.
Thanks for following Mason Turner.
You can call the pharmacy and they will give you more. Take your bipolar pills, Mel. What is your favorite sex position in the bedroom? Please pray for IZI tonight.
Your mom.
I've been smoking with the person I messaged you about. At Mason Turn 1R Doggy. I've never had a baby, Ruth. No bullshit. Nor a payday.
I feel like this was my first time, but I probably have one before.
Hello, Melissa.
Oh, it's Nougat.
Take your anti-deflating pills.
Hello, Comic-Con.
Yeah, and your stream is lagging for me, RN2.
Damn.
Take your freaking drugs. Yes, he was dropping out a bit.
Like, all night?
Hey, it's good or just,
he was in the beginning
face.
When
I
was awake.
Have a great day at Melissa Bug.
A little paradox.
At Melissa Bug, did you stop with the boobies streams?
Just for now. I mean, technically, I could put it on now, but we're probably going to do a hot tub stream in an hour or
two. My mom.
Dry roasted peanuts, rich caramel, and smooth nougat. It was really good. This was pretty good. Delicious on my diet. Pineapple same. Lol. Really good. I highly recommend eating this if you're not trying to lose weight.
Your stream fucking up for me too. Yeah? Your stream buffers every so often.
Dude, that's awful.
It's buffering good to our end for me. I have COVID. Pray for me. Stop jinxing it,
Grandpa.
Guys. Thanks.
Abuse Grandpa, how are you? What are your symptoms? I'm gonna have to ask Izzy when he wakes up if he fixed it last night, and if so, how. Ugh, I'm so grossed out from those pills, dude. Let's see, did my supervisor message me back? She did. No. That wasn't my supervisor. Any thoughts on July 9th to 24th for goat? My aunt's asking if I can babysit her chickens and goats on July 9th. Did TTS die? I don't know how I haven't gotten COVID yet, especially when I don't know how Izzy hasn't gotten COVID. That's what I don't understand. I don't understand how Izzy has not gotten COVID yet. It's insane. And if I don't get COVID from that trip to the beach, yeah, he's sleeping. Does OBS have a thing in the bottom right? Yes, yes, yes. It shows it's lagging right now.
Tired, coughing, sore throat. Mike got the browser's videos downloading in 4K right now.
Tired, coughing, sore throat. What day did this start?
He's gambling without us.
We're gonna go gambling tonight on his stream, probably.
This
so we're gonna do a hot tub stream
to himself
on my channel, make a bunch
a
of moolah, and then go gamble.
At Kill Deer Studios, KEKW.
I don't know how Izzy hasn't gotten COVID. There was a time where
Lil Dude sings
Izzy and
shower.
Mike were both sick
Tell
for like a week, and I swear to God
me.
They had COVID, but Izzy got
goat
PCR
stream.
Tested and came
goats.
Back negative, so. But I just feel like, Mike, just went to, this big party, 2 days before, and it was,
my chickens and police. A lot of people have been asymptomatic,
Toy
but
Man,
they don't know
Toyman, thanks for
it.
Gifting a sub to Lamaritums. Thank you. Thank you, Toyman.
Toyman.
Thank you.
I spent a lot of time in the Middle East in places with bird flu-related viruses.
Really?
Maybe I got it already and was asymptomatic because
That's
of
possible.
Chickens and pigs, I'm men. Oops, I'm high.
I have to get it this week. A few days ago. You only got a couple more days to go.
Used to have a goat dairy farm as a kid. At Cataholic, I've heard those are really good, as long as you don't touch your eyes.
You had a dairy farm as a kid? That's cool. Ugh, this is so gross. I need to pop this.
So do you get monkeypox?
When we were at the beach, there was we went on the bus multiple times that was jam packed with teenagers, 18, 19 year olds that were coughing everywhere. There's no fucking way
I
don't get COVID.
That's twice as spicy.
But that's why
I isolated
myself. I'm here for a few more days to make. I'm gonna get a test before I go home too.
I don't know how I didn't get COVID. I never got it. Worked in Boston 2020.
That's crazy. Well, we were in Boston 2020,
COVID
a month, a week before COVID. Oh yeah, it's still very gettable. I want to show you guys my finger. This camera doesn't focus up close. I guess Izzy just doesn't, he just manually does it. Let's see.
Don't jinx yourself, lol.
Hey, who followed me?
The vaccine for monkeypox sucks ass. You get this big ass pustule on your shoulder cause they give you the smallpox vaccine from 40 years ago.
What's a pustule?
I'm eating bruschetta, vegetable chips, and hummus. I feel like a Cape Cod Jedi.
Oh my god, that sounds so good. That sounds so delicious. Ugh.
If you expect that you have COVID, take some vitamin C PLC.
Ugh.
Wow, you look tan, Melissa.
Yes, I am tan. Hi, tea. Jack Frost. If I get COVID...
Big D.
If I get COVID...
Did you smush it?
I would really prefer it's not before...
I fucking broke it, TS. No crazy pills, smush no what? Vitamin C, roll the dice, pussies, pog. Re.
Alright, so I'm going to Mexico... It's finger, yes. On October 11th. So.
A cut?
One.
It leaves a scar too.
So 4, 8.
Like, you know, when a wound gets 12. Infected. Wi Fi Coon Ganbat.
Oh, the finger? It already looks infected. Okay, 12 weeks before the 11th. One. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Hi. I'm like 25 seconds delayed from Mel's lag. Hi. I'll just mod chat today, LMAO. We need it, lag command. Two people I work with got COVID recently.
Guys, what the fuck? Really, mustache? Are you gonna
I
get
thought
it from
that
them?
Shit was gone.
No, it is not gone. We had such a surge the other week. Like, my town literally put mask mandate back. But it's just because of the schools. It's like the schools are breeding ground of COVID right now. I need a shit. So if I got COVID right now, that would put me back in the vulnerable state for 2 weeks before my surgery. So if I'm going to get it, I would prefer it not be in the next... I'd prefer it not be before the next 3 weeks.
I probably had COVID before it was announced as a thing. Had severe bronchitis a month probably. Before the major news broke nationally. At Farzilla AP, it's only 5 days for Omicron, at least here.
I have to look at Izzy's stream and see if it was fucked up all night.
Actually, I prefer the stream buffering and 25 seconds behind this, the real cinematic experience. You guys complain so much. Is TTS delayed? No, everyone's gonna get COVID eventually. It's never going away, just like flu hasn't. I'll be at Cancun, Mexico on June 27th to July 5th, Melissa.
Oh, that's so exciting, Jack Frost. That's coming up, right? What day is it? Oh my god, I'm gonna shit myself.
Hi, love your journal. Have you got the partnership? Myself.
Love my journal?
Lag.
Partnership, what does that mean?
No matter how perfect the momentum.
Wow, Izzy didn't stream very long after I went to bed.
You gotta tell Izzy to turn off his Bitcoin miner.
I don't remember it lagging when I was there last night.
Mel, you need to glitch out for 5 minutes so TTS can catch YP. Crash Bandicoot. Haven't had masks for a year plus in Dallas.
Well, it's hot out there, so it's probably a lot
nice
more
love,
difficult
Crash
to
Bandicoot.
Spread it. I need to see if anyone's in the bathroom.
At mustache
I'm
spider.
Shit myself. I'm about to shit myself.
Big ups to whoever requested the Crash music.
We need to fix this lag. If we don't fix this lag, how am
Better
I gonna make
go
money during the hot tub stream to
there.
Go gambling tonight?
At Pineapple Menace. Another surgery.
Do, do, do. Maybe. I'm gonna see if the bathroom's open because I'm really about to shit myself. Like, it smelled like I already shit myself. Sorry, Izzy's new chair. Izzy's $2,000 chair.
Third Crash has my favorite theme. At Toytman, same. Hi, love your journal. Have you got the partnership? At Moxiotonic, awful timing, haha. Twitch partnership. Shitting yourself, maybe TOS. Maybe they mean your journey. The bathroom was open, then God. Also, hey. Thank. at Melissa Bughar. But the strong strain Delta is gone, now it's the mild B2 Omicron strain. Isn't this info widely available and dispersed? Sorry for pasting it again, it's just the stream lagging so much, lol. Wow, my stream still shows me at my chair. WTF. At Melissa Bug, you are so far ahead of chat, lol. This is so bad. Lolil. Izzy, I put some questionable stains last night that caused this lag. Hello. How do I get women? Chuck, I should let this catch up. Sup, Mel. At Ogex Chocolate. I just did. What is Izzy's bitrate, Mel? You. WTF, you thought Death Mosca was banned. I'm an island boy, but you guys are a milk and soy boy. At Melissa Bug, go poop, Mel, por favor. I am pooping. Hard to believe Melissa is 5 minutes in the future. Need a colostomy bag, FR. I'm talking from the future. Izzy and Mike are downloading all of Pornhub right now. At Melissa Bug, chat is far behind. XD. It smells like you shit yourself. You may have blasted a lug into your drawers then. If you ever have explosive diarrhea, give me time to paint a target on my face. The Halo theme is perfect for taking a shit. A Death Mosca. I'll behave. At Moxiotonic, hey. This is like talking to myself. What happening with lag? Is this the future? At Mustache Spider. Kill deer chat is like 5 minutes ago. Hold on, I'm going to poop too while the Halo theme is still on just to see what it's like. At Killdeer Studios, didn't that son of a bitch Biden promise US better internet? We need a TTS reset, it's so delayed. Help. Someone help. What? At OGKZU, your mom, your stepdad have a credit card? At Arclet _, he doesn't know where he is. At OGKZ, the stream is delayed, it won't help to reset TTS. Melissa's on the Obama internet. Pooping. There's a button on Twitch that says 100,000 bits, it lets you instantly download an extremely horny woman. Lol. At A37SD2E, you're right. 56.6k connection? Nice. Hi. I'm going to ask IZI. They feed him lines to read. I like listening to sitting on the toilet when I'm taking a shit. At a bit, hi mom, long time no see. Is this how the cool kids stream now? At a bit, hello son. IHOEP, you've been well. Mel has junk in the trunk, but in her case it's a smelly turd in her pants. Boot this in the floppy drive. Hold on, what about shitting to Guile's theme? At Melissa Bug, lower his bitrate to 8,000, it's probably higher. Izzy's most advanced PC skill is clicking close ads on Pornhub. Costa. Imagine having less than 50 tabs open. 24 Invisible Isidore Challenge. At Pineapple Menace, how are you, son? Same old same, slowly losing my sanity at FA. Imagine the popularity of saying imagine such and such. Why am I hearing messages from 10 minutes ago that I already heard?
Fuck. Let's see how long it takes for you to see this.
I'm just being crazy.
Because TTception. I've been back for 30 seconds. Let's see how long it takes for you guys to see me. At Melissa Bug LMAU. Mel check bitrate. At Mustache Spider same. Okay, so in 3 to 4 minutes we will see you come back. IZI said that we will probably have to reset router. At Mustache Spider. Girl, 4 minutes at least. Fuck her nude, she left us for normal cool kids fucking bitch. Reset the house, it's cursed. At Mustache Spider, she sits there watching her old streams instead of giving us new ones. We're all still there, houndy PLS, underscore. Bitrate is good but drops to 0 every 2 minutes. Chair, hurry up and do something. The novelty has worn off. I am cursed. YHERHOUNDY. I got to Isa's house and it broke his computer. I'm getting in the shower now, I'd take you all with me but it'd probably ruin my phone. At Uber underscore Marcus WB again. Okay, well I am gonna sit here and look pretty and type with you guys in FC hat. Costa. Doesn't that sound fun? Yeah, definitely reset the router then. Where did she go? I'm sorry, I should not have said that about her hound. Edit 3U7SD2E put us on the toilet. First her hound disappeared and now Melissa. She's back. I am in the bathroom 5 minutes ago. I'm pretty sure Izzy's stream had like zero lag at some point last night. I remember typing and immediately hearing it on TTS. I am in TJHE for Utra right now. At if it, hey Velma. Hello Melissa from the past. I see you now Mel. Get ready to watch me type for 5 minutes. Is this available on vinyl? This is Melissa from 2 years ago on screen. What is going on? Only 1 minute. There she goes. Was your poop satisfactory? However you look at it, this stream is FKED. You need to restart it, Melissa Bug. However, Isa's internet took a shit and my stream is behind like 6 minutes. 1 minute and 37 seconds. Hi Melissa, you're doing good. Yeah, my poop was good. That sigh of relief means it has a good poop. Nice hair. At Melissa Bug, rate your poop 1 to 10. You'd like that, wouldn't you, Glass? Pale ass bitch. It wasn't a good poop, but I was not feeling good before the poop and I feel better now, so I would say it was good. At Melissa Bug, I was just wondering. My stream is cancelled forever, guys. I wish I could say nobody asked. Man, I have a song request, but I don't want to put. This is not the partner push I expected. Tell me when Code Academy goes on sale, Aegean. Put it in Caleb. I know. Imagine this is the new Twitch shadow ban feature. There are too many comments banned some people, so we only have about 5 people here. What if my stream doesn't work at the doghouse either? At Pineapple Menace for real. Where can I stream IRL when I am at home? What if it works well and you get a shit ton of money and someone sucks you dick? Maybe you can go to McDonald's and use their Wi-Fi. I am about to fall asleep. We can do a lot of what-ifs. Oh yeah, McDonald's could be fun. We are currently experiencing technical difficulties, please stand by. Boo it then, I will have to eat delicious foods.
Should I try to talk? Oh god, my boob almost came out.
I bet little dude is at McDonald's right now.
Come on, stream. I need to talk about myself. It's because little dude isn't here to help fix my stream. He's not here to fix my
stream. This is horrid.
I know, this is really bad.
Time to reset stream.
Maybe I should reset the router myself before Izzy wakes up. I'm just scared I'll fuck it up. Maybe I should tell him. I don't want to wake
Kill Deer Studios. This is why we wash our hands. You got brain worms in the keyboard and now it's fucked his the computer.
I wash my hands.
Who banned Arch?
Nightbot did. That was Nightbot. Nightbot is unhappy when people spam.
I'm gonna go get Chinese food.
Oh, what are you gonna get? What are you gonna get? Not that I can fucking hear you. Not that you can hear me, I mean.
I am going to drink some water.
I mean, is it really that behind?
Marcus, get me some 2PLZ.
Because, like, your messages, I respond to your messages. It just takes a while for your messages to go through, right? But when your messages go through, I'm here to respond to your messages in real time. Like, I'm responding to your messages in real time. It's just not playing for a while, right?
At Pineapple Menace, lol.
Should I go reset the router?
At Uber underscore Marcus.
What if I break it? Oh god, my cheek's starting to peel. Can you reset the router? Yeah, I'm just scared I'm gonna break it. Or I could start peeling my skin from the beach, from my sunburn.
I am cooking up some chicken nuggets.
Oh my god,
generic. What is your next wacky hair
color
gonna be? Feels good, man.
Blue. Yo. What kind of chicken nuggets, generic? How's your weed? How is getting off weed going? Hello, Luminous AJ. Sorry, be prepared for your shit not to go through for 5 minutes. Holy
when
shit,
is Billie
so
Eilish
behind.
Going to make a new song or album? I don't flarking know.
I don't flarking know either.
Good morning, pretty lady.
Hello, palindrome. Wow, you took Moxie's saying.
Sorry, hi Mel, pal here. Forgot to say, Chinese food does sound good, RN. Play a prank on IZI.
No, I would never.
Yeah, PLS reset router. Mel, you
I'm
are responding to messages from 1 minute ago.
I know. Well, what am I supposed to do? See in the future? I can't. I'm responding to things that are happening in real time. You guys are just not seeing it.
At
Kill Deer
Studios.
Oh god, Archie. You gotta chill out. It's not.
1 minute behind. It's getting better.
Really? Is it getting better? I think I should just restart the router right now.
I'm not untiming you out again, Ark. Stop spamming. No biggie. Carrot.
It's so picky though. My entire nose is getting ready to peel. This is gonna be a good peel over here. Is it getting better?
At Nightbot. We need some breakfast to bribe IZI with so he can fix this.
Well, honestly, yeah, I should make him some breakfast. Should I make him some breakfast?
I like peanut butter.
I wonder if I exit out of OBS and then go live on Streamlabs, if I can stop it from dying. I'm nervous that Mike's gonna be there though. He's not home right now, but he might come back.
freaks, and that's a known fact. I don't know why Mel still didn't reset the router.
Because I'm scared.
Wait,
I'm going to fuck it up.
Me?
Alright, I can tell him right now that I'm gonna reset it, but I'm scared. I feel bad, I keep waking him up. Okay, yeah, I need to. Okay, I'm going, guys, I'm going.
I think Garch thought it was funny. I like pussy too. Ten gift subs to reset router.
I'm tweaking into a whole new era. G Funk, step to this, I dare ya. Funk on a whole new level. The rhythm is the bass, and the bass is the treble. Chords, strings.
No, it's 2 to 3 minutes behind from that message. I said it was getting better. It's fine, Mel, it won't fuck anything up.
And if your ass is a buster, 213 will wake you late.
Don't make it too fancy, he's gonna demand more next.